So yeah, if you're reading for any new website, new blogger, suppose new website, new blogger, how to create my website will be Google AdSense. So already I have the existing my Google AdSense account. How to add the my new website? That is called here. Previous one option is there called setting. They go into sites. The date give option call is sites option. Every 3 months, Google AdSense account will be changed. Every 3 months. Remember, every 3 months, Google AdSense account will be changed. Sometime will change for every 2 months time. Why? Because they are bidding for their portals. So go to your sites. If you add any new websites, if you add any new website, you can add by here. There's your blogger or WordPress or PHP site or .NET site, everything add by here. So this is all. So we can go for here. This is all your site. So that is the purpose. I can go with this option call is. So I can copy this URL. Check for in this. Here, nothing will be there. I can go with the primary option. Is there? Not available. Simple is called. Select your complete URL. Go to your AdSense. Simply click for add site. When add time, don't use it for HTTP. Which one? HTTP. Just what is called site will be example.com. Here will be atifurniture.blogspot.in. So here, what is called? Insert code your WordPress site. Insert code for your where PHP site. Just copy this one. Copy. Click for done. Please go the host partner, add your site. Wait for a second. Look here, small change here. Just copy this one. Paste here. You generate one code in this option. Just copy this code. Paste on your option, call your dashboard. Where? On your HTML header part. Let's go to layout, theme option, click for it HTML, copy the code, click for save theme. Once done save theme here, see this video, I'm adding for your website. This one is showing for your code option where header part, my header part will, code will be saved. Done, header part. Yes or no? After that, you have to verify it. So here, I'm facing one problem for your blogger address. So when you click on blogger address, they're not accepted. The showing for host partner will be facing problem. So we can add any website. Just copy this URL, paste in this one, select it, copy the code, click for done. So it's already added your website, this option. So any add your website, so blogger will be facing problem. If you add your website, just go here, it's showing for this option. See this one. What is called? Show your details. Now click here. What is the option call is? Set up your ads. We can create your ads for your the particular domain. So here. Website new ads for to the ID. You can create by two type of ads. So in this one, set up for auto ads. So yeah, copy the total content where you can insert this code on your website HTML code. So here I'm logging with cPanel. So I'm logging into my cPanel. Just give the code. So go to file manager. Go to file manager. Before that, just take your notepad. Take your notepad. First of all, I can create by my diversion. This is called division. The ad will be showing for center. Please note the code. This is Google AdSense code. Copy the total file. You can go to the common file that is called public underscore HTML. Here will be go to option call is application views thread dot footer. I'm selecting my footer. I can't disturb the code. Just divide this code. Paste it. Save for change. Now click here. Refresh. I'll be showing the way on your footer part. Click this. You go to option. Sites. So I'll be showing what is the option call is ready. Now just go into here. We're showing for here getting ready. So the ready time will be 24 hours. After add your AdSense code, the site will be ready. For how many hours will we take then? 24 hours time will be taken. If you're not interested, simple option, click for remove this option. Is it clear? This is called create your ads from your website. Suppose here I'm not taking any kind of ads. Simple, you can go for ads for here. Will be go for ads. Here, click for what is the web ads under new ads. So go select by here. These are the new ads, these are the web ads. Every option. In this one, you can select by any option or create by the new URL group. Simply go to ad unit. If not taking for customer ad, you can remove, we can take the existing ad also. Here they're showing for n number of ads here. That is called, we can go for auto ads. See here, this is a total type of ads here. In this one, response is nothing but based on the sizes, automatically that will be change your ad pattern. So in this one, I can select by in this all option here, what is called is a article ad. So in this call, first of all, get code. Just copy the entire code based on where on your site. The ad will approve by how much time will be taken? Totally 24 hours time. So we can take by the new ad, text and display, in feed and in article. I can create by the new ads also. Just come back. Select your responsive code. Copy this. Same pattern. Go to your footer. Select it. audio division, click for save change. So we are adding for footer. Why? Because I cannot disturb my website. So adding for footer option. Is it clear? This is called add your website on Google AdSense and create your ads on your website for using for ad code purpose.